Deep in the halls of a secretive science facility, two researchers work diligently on an experiment involving teleportation. Suddenly, the experiment goes awry. The two researchers, Prot and Mac, are victims of their own design and disappear from the face of the Earth. You are Prot, co-founder of the Wonder Project. The last thing you remember is seeing a bright, white flash of light. You awaken in a strange place.
Did his headset just... Prod. Oh my god, Prod, are you there? That better be you. Man, I thought you died. It's been... Well, it feels like it's been a long time since I've heard from you. We're... Well, obviously we aren't on Earth. God, I still can't wrap my head around that. I really don't know what this place is, either. I guess we must have been sent here by the experiment we were doing. None of them have ever gone this wrong before. The good news is, I've come up with a way out of here. I can't do it alone, though. If you woke up in the same place I did, then try going up ahead. There's a gate that will lead you to the city I'm in. If I could get it open, it should be easy for you. Great, you found my glasses. I spent far too much time on those for them to be lost forever. I'm sure I've given you this speech before, but listen, these are gonna come in handy. The big thing is, they've got a camera feed that I can intercept, which means I'll be able to see what you see. Also, if you flip down the lenses, I'll even be able to display translations to all the alien words you see around here. I've had some time to study their language, and I think I've got it down. All that tinkering I did was good for something after all, huh? Oh, right, the gate. Sorry. The terminal right next to it should get it open, so try that. Okay, that's not gonna work, is it? I guess just try and find your way out of here. Further in the forest, maybe? I don't know. Thank you.
Thank you.
fall endless. Fall endlessly, eventually losing hope. You fall endlessly. Thank you.
Thank you.
Of time to think in here, thinking specifically about my childhood, our childhood. I think we were both about 8 years old. I remember one time we were having a sleepover, and you decided it would be amusing to shove me in your closet. It was tiny, and I barely fit. I kept knocking on your door to let me out, but I just heard you laughing and taunting me. It smelled so damp in there. Clothes that hadn't been given enough time to dry before being hung up, obscuring my vision. Though I think I did see a roach in there. In that moment, I could have sworn it was looking right at me. Like it knew I was there. Like it knew I was afraid of it. I remember you laughing so hard when you heard me screaming. Then you were called down by your parents. And I had no idea. I didn't even attempt to open the closet. I thought you would, eventually. Even in that moment, you being responsible for the situation I was in, I at least trusted you to have mercy.
Thank you.
that place. Oh, wait, I think that's the factory. That's some good news, I think. Here, let me explain. The place I'm in right now is... I guess I want to call it an R&D lab? There's a stack of construction plans in here, and one of them is for this factory. Specifically, they mentioned that we can find a battery in here. And that's good. That means my, our ticket out of here. So, try and find a way inside. This lab. It's amazing. There's so much tech in here, and all of it is so different. Like, you've still got electricity and circuits and stuff, but the way they put it all together is so... sorry. The point is that I started construction on a portal generator, like the one we have back at home. It was going great, until the power went out. I tried to go fix the problem myself, but the hatch closed behind me. I'm kind of stuck down here. But if we can get that battery, you should be able to restore power. Good luck, Pratt. Wait. Those boxes in front of you. Weren't they stacked up before? Do you think they fell over on their own? Maybe. It's not worth the risk to find out. Maybe there's another way across? Try that tunnel over to your right.
La la.